Good evening. I wish to report a burglary.
Speak up, please, sir.
I wish to report a burglary.
I can't hear you, sir.
I wish to report a burglary!
That's a little bit too loud, sir. Could you say it just a little less loud than that?
I wish to report a burglary.
Well, I'm still not getting anything. Could you try it in a higher register?
What do you mean, a higher register?
What?
I wish to report a burglary!
Oh, that's it. Hang on a moment. Now, a little bit louder.
I wish to report a burglary!
Report a what?
Burglary!
That's it. That's the exact frequency. Now, keep it there.
Hello, assault!
Evening, Jory.
I wish to report a burglary!
Well, I'm afraid I'm going off duty now, sir. Could you tell Sergeant Foster?
I was sitting at home with a friend of mine from Kindness House!
Excuse me, sir, but why the funny voice?
I'm terribly sorry, I just got used to talking like that to the other sergeant.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, I can't hear you, sir. Could you try speaking in a lower register?
I wish to report the loss of £5,000.
£5,000? That's serious. You'd better speak to the detective inspector.
What seems to be the trouble, sergeant?
Well, this gentleman, sir, has just come in to report that he was sitting home with a friend when he heard a noise in the back room, went round to investigate and found that £5,000 in savings had been stolen.
I see.
Where do you live, sir?
121 Halliwell Road, Dulwich, SE21.
121 Halliwell Road, Dulwich, SE21.
Another Halliwell Road job, eh, Sergeant?
I can't believe it. I thought the bloke had done that was put inside last year.
Listen, Parkhurst!
Well, it must have been somebody else.
Thank you, Sergeant.
We'll get things moving right away, Sergeant.
You take over here, Sergeant!
Ready, alert all squad cars in the area.
Hello, darling. I'm afraid I'm calm this evening.
Calling on squad cars in the area.
I think that's in very bad taste.
People, you talk in the most extraordinary way.